I'm the dancer, light dancer. What you're about to see, what happened today is 5 o'clock it happened. And I had to call the police out. And here's my question. I know you've seen, you're about to see these videos and all that. What do I have to do? Do I need to build a great big brick wall about 10 feet high around this whole place? And do I gotta sit there and I gotta have police, you know, protection at the gate or something over there where I come in so I can go outside and cut the grass? Is that what it's come down to? I mean, I have to have an armed guard every place I freaking go to, every place, town I go to. And when I come out my yard, I have to have a wall around my house. Is that what it's come to? My God. I mean, what is going on? Because I don't freaking believe this anymore. I'm tired of this stuff. I mean, I'm out in my own yard, and what the hell? I mean, I have to have the police, you know, follow me every place I go. Just to safety. So they don't chase me down a road and walk, run 10 times around my house like some crazy fool. Yeah, I'm upset. I should be. I'm out here and I need to, I guess I need to invest to build a wall around this house or something. Because, man, I know I'm tired of this. Watch the video. You'll see what happened.
Oh, Breaking news, the year 2017 is the most inclusive one yet for both New York and London's Fashion Week.
They're facing
their own trans models.
That's the reason I don't ever people follow me. I don't ever What the hell is going on here, man? I don't believe this. I'm in my own fucking, I can't even get in the goddamn house. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell is that? He is! Hell, I can't even get in the house! Shit, what the? I can't even get in the freaking house! I'm getting this, man! Oh, Jesus Christ Almighty! I got on a damn dash cam! I got it too! I need help! Jesus! I'm tired of this! I can't even come to my own house without somebody threatening me! I'm gonna call the fucking police! I'm gonna call the goddamn police! That's the reason I never leave this open. That's the reason I never do none of this. Call the fucking cops. Hell. Call the police. Hell, I'm not feeling with this. Call the goddamn police! I'm calling the fucking cops, man! Bullshit with this! Call the fucking cops! Two videos. Those cars right there going around my house 10 times. Honking and every other thing. Ten times around here, screaming stuff. That's written. The reason I don't ever let people follow me. And another one. Same thing, going around the house. I'm gonna call the fucking police. Call the goddamn police. That's the reason I never leave this open. That's the reason I never do none of this. Call the fucking cops. Hell.
And they're gonna come right over there again.
Too bad you couldn't get a license plate number.
They followed me in here. They're chasing me down the freaking road. Call the police. Hell, I'm not feeling with this.
Secure.
Call the goddamn police.
10-4.
And that's where they went down that way.
I'm calling the fucking cops,
went back,
man.
Towards town?
That way.
Okay, back towards New Athens.
Back right. That way. Right. I just came from New Athens.
Uh-huh.
I passed, you guys was on the side of the road.
Yeah.
I just came there and I came back there and that's where I saw him come from. New Athens.
Okay. I'll check it out. If he ever comes back, the thing what you need to do, Susan, is, if possible, is try to get a license plate number.
Yeah.
That works perfect. That way we can go right to their house. We don't have to hee-haw around and worry about, you know, where they're at.
Right. Well, they were this close to my damn ass bumper, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I turned here. I went off on the side of the road, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And they just kept, they went around the house 10 times. Mm-hmm. You should die and this and all that. We're going to kill you and all this crap.
If you ever come back around like that, if anything, ever, if at all possible, please try to get a license.
Yeah, because I'm scared.
Yeah.
That's bullshit. I'm
yeah.
sorry.
It is. It's aggravating. I'm going to head back out there and see if I can't find
it. Was, that a, black seen
pickup?
It, the cars
was that a black pickup truck?
Yeah, you've seen it. You
yeah.
want to see
okay.
it again?
Okay. A black pickup truck.
Right. Thank you.
Okay. Susan, you have a good day.
Yeah. Well, you just seen that, and we had the police out here. You just seen all of that. Yeah, here we go again. I'm sitting here trying to work on the pink van project, which is right here. It was about 5 o'clock, and I had to call 911, the police, because we had 2 cars, and you're going to see them in a video. I'm actually going to pull the dash cam off here, too, because they followed me all the way from New Athens. And this road here, they went around this thing 10 times, screaming at me that I should be dead and all kinds of crap. I won't, some of the stuff I won't even say on here. And I was working on this pink van project, and I'm sitting there. You'll see the police and everything on here, too, because it's going to be on here. And I'm sitting here trying to get the pink van project done. I went to New Athens to buy gasoline so I could cut the grass. And this car followed me. These 2 cars followed me back. And I pulled in the driveway right over here. Right there. And they followed me all the way around this thing. All the way around the block over here. I went inside. I called the police. All the way around here. And I'll tell you something. I'll tell you something right now. I'm getting sick of this kind of stuff. I mean, I've been going through this, I don't know how long. I'm getting sick of this kind of stuff. Now, what harm did it do? Anybody harm by going over there and getting gas for the lawnmower to cut the grass? You want to know something? And I'm serious. This happens again, I'm not going to cut the grass anymore. I don't care how high it gets. And if somebody wants to complain about it, guess what? I don't care, because it's going to stay that way. I'm not going to risk my life going out here to cut the grass when some maniac is running around this thing trying to kill me. That's my point of view on this right here. So I'm sitting here trying to do this on this work on this van, and I'm trying to cut the grass. I'm trying to get this work done, and I go to New Athens. They chase me down a freaking road. Well, you know what? We got another one right here. As I'm making this, we have another one. I don't know if you heard that in my background or not. Right there. That white car. You know what? The grass can stay this way. If the town asks me how come it's high, I'll explain it to them. They can come and cut it, because I'm not going to do it anymore. I'm tired of it. They can come and cut it themselves, because I'm tired of it. I'm not going to deal with it anymore. I'm sick and tired of dealing with it. I'm not going to deal with it no more. Anyway, this is where they came at. I had to call the police. You'll see it on the video right here. And I'll tell you something. I'm sick and tired of this kind of stuff. Because all I got is problems around here. I mean, they chased me around this thing. They didn't chase me. They rode around this thing honking horns and screaming, you should be dead, and you're a monster, and you're a freak, and all this kind of bullshit. All, 10 times. I had to call 911. I had to call the police. They responded real fast, but I'm getting tired of this stuff, man. I'm really tired of this. Watch the video.